Jeff Kiesel with Carbon Guitars, and we're going to go ahead and do some body construction on Louis the Tone King's guitar.
This is alder wood. I'm going to go ahead and pair up the proper sides with the cut template on it.
Basic pattern of which the operator will go ahead and cut on the bandsaw to remove the extra material to speed up the process of the CNC machining. Lining up the locating pins on the back, and it's going to help down with air pressure now.
Top. You can see how thick the board is, what we actually start with. This is a horizontal bandsaw. We're going to go ahead and cut it for the bookmatch.
About the same thickness throughout the guitar. You can can see the curve at the bottom there does not get any glue. That's a later process when we'll actually moisten the wood, bend it, and glue it in place. That'll happen once the top has been totally glued. The area he just stapled will be totally cut off and removed. But just to hold it in place temporarily while we go to put it on the press. Prepping the press. This is a 2-ton press. We're going to clamp the instrument in there for about 2 hours to ensure the glue gets a proper dry. See, there's a gap because of the arm cut. We're going to go ahead and moisten this area, glue it, and clamp it in place to get the bend to seal. This sat overnight. You can see the rag still on it. And just from that, you can see the gap has decreased just from the moisture. For us to moisten the top. Without moistening the top and allowing the wood to be pliable, we would just end up cracking the top when we go to bend it. This has been body construction for the Tone Kings guitar. Check back in with us for further updates. Thanks for watching.